Hey, tonight we share with you the Marvin Gaye What's Going On session. Some call it one of the greatest LPs ever recorded by Motown. The LP dealt with social issues that people in the country were experiencing during the late 60s and early 70s. Marvin had been on hiatus since the death of his singing partner, Tammy Terrell. Now, from what we heard, that the title track of the LP and the first single, What's Going On, was written for Marvin's backup group, The Originals, by Four Tops member Obie Benson and musician Al Cleveland. But they were able to convince Marvin that he needed to record it for himself. Now, what we heard, that the session began late one night with the bass player James Jamison being recruited from a bar after hours, then taken to the Motown studio to play the bass on What's Going On. But because of having a few drinks, he had to play the bass on the floor, laying on his back in the studio. And the bass line went something like this. And of course, it was flawless, the way it was expected to be played by the legendary James Jamison. Check it out. Now, at the time, Marvin was trying out his hand at football, having a couple of tryouts with the Detroit Lions that proved to be unsuccessful. But while doing so, he became good friends with Lim Barney and Mel Farr. So Marvin invited his good friends to be a part of the recording session. Now, as you listen to the vocals here that we've heard so many times as chatter in the background of What's Going On, you can hear them talking about football. And as you listen to Lim Barney and Mel Farr talking about the Super Bowl.
Everything is everything.
We're going to do the get down today, boy, I tell you.
When the Mel,
let's do it all, baby.
Everything is
great.
Yeah,
baby.
Got to go all the way, brother, all the way.
Super Bowl 14 and over, what do you say?
What's your name?
Then we add the ever-so-smooth crooner lead vocals of Marvin Gaye. Now, Berry Gordy always thought of Marvin as a balladeer of love songs and couldn't really see the success of Marvin on this album that dealt with social issues. But check out the smooth vocals of Marvin on What's Going On.
Oh, mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Woo! Father, father, we don't need to escalate. War is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Oh, picket lines and picket signs, Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see what's going on. What's going on? What's going on? In the meantime, right on, baby. Right on. Woo! Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. Woo! Right on, baby. Right on, brother. Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. Woo! Do-do. Mother, mother, everybody thinks we're wrong. Oh, but who are they to judge us? Simply cause our...
Now, What's Going On was the first album on which Motown Records' main studio band, the group of session musicians known as, of course, the Funk Brothers, received an official credit. Even though Marvin had these talented musicians playing behind him, he played the piano on What's Going On. So now we add the piano to the session, played by Marvin Gaye. On drums, Chet Forrest. Now, let's add the guitar, featuring Funk Brothers Joe Messina and Robert White. Now, I think everybody who was working on this song at the time could probably realize that this was going to be a phenomenal hit. And as we continue to build the tracks in this session, we now add the background vocals of Bobby Rogers of the Miracles, L.G. Stover, Kenneth Stover, Jack Hicks, Marlene Barrow, and LaVon Demps, along with Mel Farr and Lynn Barnier of the Detroit Lions in the background. One of the things that we probably didn't realize in listening to the song for so many years that Marvin actually did two lead vocals. He did a lead and then did a lead master. So now let's add the lead master to it.
With brutality, talk to me so you can see what's going on. What's going on? Yeah, what's going on? Oh, what's going on? In the meantime, right on, baby. Right on, baby.
Hey, man, what's your name?
Right on, baby.
Right on,
right on.
Let's do it all.
Mother, mother, everybody thinks we're wrong.
Now, in my opinion, what really completed this song so much were the string, woods, and brass arrangement. And of course, Marvin brought in the best, members of the Detroit Symphony Orchestra. Then there were the little small things that still made a difference in this song that we really didn't pay a whole lot of attention to until now. We bring in the finger snaps. The vines and the bells. Of course, we cannot forget what really just completed this song so much was, I think, was the saxophone solo. And it was done by legendary funk brother Eli Fontaine. Ladies and gentlemen, the Marvin Gaye, What's Going On session. You know, the amazing thing about this song is that when Berry Gordy first heard it, he just didn't believe that this would be a hit. But this song, in its first week released, sold 71,000 copies. So now here it is, in its entirety, What's Going On.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 There's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Yeah. Father, Father, we don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate.
You know we've got to find a way
to bring some loving here today. Oh, picket lines and picket signs, don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me,
sister,
so you can see,
sister.
Oh, what's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Yeah, what's going on?
What's going on?
Oh, what's going on?
What's going on?
Oh, right on. Judge us simply cause our hair is long. Oh, you know that we've got to find a way. Bring some understanding here today. Oh, oh, oh. Picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Come on, talk to me. You can see what's going on. Yeah, what's going on? Tell me what's going on. I'll tell you what's going on.
Ooh.
Right on. Right on.